Hello friends, today I am going to discuss one of the toughest problem in solids. So here the given problem is, draw the projections of a cube of edge 45 mm resting on one of its corners on the HP with a solid diagonal perpendicular to the VP. The problem is solved in three stages. First of all, let us take one reference line, XY line. X and Y. And given that the cube is resting on its corner, so just you take its side, one of its side, incline it 45 degrees with respect to XY line. And side is 45 mm. So this is top view. Now project it to get front view. So now you have to project from each corner. And height is 45. So this is how looks the front view. So with this we have completed first stage. Now let us go for second stage. Now let us go for second stage. So now whatever front view is there, same thing you have to reproduce. So the corner is lying on the XY line, so that diagonal, solid diagonal is just parallel to XY line now. Now just obtain the top view by drawing the projectors downwards and locus lines from the top view of the first stage. Join all the intersection points to get the top view. Here, one thing you have to observe, when you see from the top, the sides B, C, C, D and 3C are hidden. So, you have to draw three sides like B, C, C, D and 3C. These three sides are hidden, which are closer to XY line. And the outer boundary is always thick line. With this, we have completed second stage. Now you have to reproduce the top view of this second stage. Now the final stage, according to the given problem, you have to keep the solid diagonal perpendicular to VP, that means perpendicular to XY line, that is A3. Now project each corner towards XY line and locus point from the front view of the second stage and join the all intersection points. So, here A, B and D and 1 in the top view are closer to XY line. When you see from the front, the hidden sides are AB, AD, A dash, B dash and A dash, D dash and 1 dash, A dash. These are hidden sides which are shown by dotted lines.